I feel his repetitive foot patterns and his pull motions are too readable, too predictable. He will be too slow in there. The speed will stifle him. His soft body and his lack of preparation, he will not be able to handle the ferocity. So, end of the first, I feel he will be put away. I respect Nate. Don't get me wrong. I do respect Nate.